Hey, Mortdog, been playing for a couple sets and having a blast. I still struggle to evaluate sets, stats. For example, dropping from Anima 7 to 5 for better units late game and MFS IP. Can you give me some pointers for this? Focus on the star levels. It's the kind of thing where it's like, if you have a 2-star 5 cost, it's usually worth getting rid of a 2-star 1 cost. But if you don't, and that can usually be your breakpoint.